Nope. My webcam is not working.
Ugh. Okay, let's do this. Okay, time for some Konami code before anything. So yeah, tomorrow I might explore a bit the I mean, we already explored a bit the Eastern Tower. Let's do a bit more of that today. 6 S 3 R P R T Q U R 4 F K 2 3 7 U L 6 W V R 3 F U R 3 F U R 3 F. I should search on YouTube for an explanation of the how the Konami code works. And 5. Ah, I mistyped something. Yeah, no, there's no 0. We are 3F K237. You are ah. Azerty to QWERTY. I typed AA4AQ. All right, let's do this. Should I go? Yeah. So if you want a bit of fun, in last episode I managed to almost restart my computer, everything, just because I did not realize I just ran out of arrows. So it was not a bug, it's just I ran out of arrows and I'm an idiot. So, got the candle, right? Yeah, I got the candle, which it's useless until ouch. Yeah. Don't care about this butterfly. That's the door to World 2. But let's not go there now. We're going east.
Let's go east down. I'm partial, but I just find this game beautiful. Bing Cortana and electrical longboard. That's two people in the chat room, but that sounds like bots. If you're not, my apologies. If you're not, also leave me a message. The stone's falling here. No. Okay. Okay, so that was a waste of time. Let's explore somewhere else. Triple check if there was something down there. I said I would go east and now I'm going west, so but sort of freewheeling that really don't have set plans about what I wanna do. Did I find something here last time? Thank you. remember that place. I think I fell here. Maybe not. Gonna check on those suspiciously named followers. Yep, being caught on that. Goodbye. And an electrical longboard. Yup. I mean, if it's so easy to identify them, why aren't those things automatically banned? No. Okay, I guess I'll do a save. I pressed enter and brought me back to Demeter. What a pain. That started to look interesting in that corner. Save my state, I guess. But I'm doing it old school. Okay, I don't need to go down there, or be there. Just gonna go up there. Thank you. No. That was close. Come on. I should have saved that state. I should save the states. I keep forgetting to save the states. And a new one. KS 3A 4RT the O 0. Okay, that's a O. R4F K237 UL 6W VR 3F F UR 3F UI 2 NG GR7HA. It's casual playthrough. That's why I don't save. No, something is wrong. Okay. Azerty QWERTY strikes again. Thank you. not doing a very good job today. Okay, so I should be able to buy something here. So I don't know where that wall was going. Don't recall having that. I have it. Okay. Come on. No music. That didn't make anything appear. Okay, so this is a door for a world that means there's nothing of interest. I remember, I think this Ooh. Some earrings. Okay, so that was cool. The ARP. I think if the ARP is what I think it is, that's really cool. It breaks stone boulders. Oh, that's beautiful. The Bible. I don't remember what the Bible does, but I want it. Yes, good session. So yeah, so what's really cool with the ARP obviously is that it allows me to check all the stones at once. Because there was a place which looked like that. I've got stuff behind the walls. Okay, it's been 30 minutes, so I think I'm just gonna call it a day. And that's a massive improvement. Not now to have that ARP, so I'm gonna take it. And that's gonna be it for tonight's session of Maze of Gallius. Did anyone else join tonight? No, no one else, just bots again. Well, thanks to the people who checked this out on YouTube. Please consider following this on Twitch. You can check the show, you can check, you can subscribe on YouTube. Please leave a comment on the video if maybe you played Maze of Gallius when you were a kid, or maybe not, you might be much younger and you'd like to try it now. That would be pretty cool. I can send you a link to the website where the game is available, if you want. So yeah, thanks for following, and see you maybe tomorrow.